With MemberFindMe, you can email or export all of your members or any group of your members. To send a message to all of your members, click on the Group Email tab. You can click on the cards or names of any members you don't want to include in the email. Just like when you BCC, the recipients will not see the names or emails of other recipients. To see a history of your group emails, click on the Mailbox tab. You can also send emails to specific groups of members. Start by searching for the members or selecting a label from the menu. If the search or label matches one or more contacts on the account, the name of the contacts will be shown on the card. When you click Group Email, only the members you pulled up from your search will be listed here. Notice that the contacts under the account can be excluded separately by clicking on their name. The dashboard can also be utilized for emailing specific groups. Click on the group you would like to email. That will return you to the Members folder and pull up the members in that group. Then you can use group email to send a message to those members. To email one individual member or contact, you can click on the Members card to pull up their profile. Then select the Contact tab. From here, you can click Send Message to send a message to any of the contacts. Here, you can also reference any past messages sent to that contact. Let's go back to the main Members folder and see how to export your members. Start by clicking on Export. As with Group Email, you can export to all of your members or a specific group of members by using Search, Labels, or clicking on a group from the dashboard. Select the fields you want to export. You may optionally include all contacts under each account, which will be exported as separate lines. You can also choose to have accounts with multiple email addresses, phone numbers, or fax numbers separated into multiple lines to facilitate import into Outlook and other programs.